What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to more Horizon Zero Dawn. So, we're going to head to the warehouse. See if we can catch Deval. I highly doubt he's going to be there, though. There's no way that this combat takes place. We can fight in the city, so you never know. Let's get there quick, though, just in case they're on the move. Erend should be there. I think it's Erend. Should be there waiting for us, so...
Let's have a chat. No, Persa, a colorful discussion.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
Here we go.
This is the place. You home, Derval? I got a surprise for you.
The hell is that?
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs.
Oh, jeez. Not right now.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Derval promised. Smoke will darken the sun. As the city goes up in flames, there's gotta be a way to stop it.
What can we do to stop it?
If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off.
So is that thing gonna go off?
It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force, I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
Now run!
We did it! Dervov's best shot. And Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Derval said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. Now that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Derval's men left something behind when they pointed that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. He tries for the palace. He's finished.
Boot tracks. That's just a bit of blaze in them.
Did you hear that?
Oh, this way.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share?
Get to the fire and shut up a bucket line!
What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
Let's have a chat. No, a colorful discussion.
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa.
Are we under attack? The tracks lead inside. Another one of Derval's hideouts. must be where Derval assembled the detonator. Derval did find a way into the palace.
Oh. Down.
Wish I could be there to see the sun god on his knees.
Quit carping, you chuff. Someone's got to guard the rear.
Gotcha. Right, upstairs. Uh-oh. That doesn't look good.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belch from a charcoal burner!
Bro, we need to turn off that device. Oh, guess I'm on my own then.
What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
You do a lot of talking. Oh my god.
Killed kestrels and ravagers. A savage is nothing. This isn't over yet.
Fight back, damn you all!
Can we finish this? I've got a sun god to kill. Why does Avad always have his ladies do the fighting?
Oh my god, he's dead. That was easy.
Always have a third plan.
Oh, not Glint Hawks. Ain't of my fucking existence, these guys.
Ah! Those majestic, murderous Glint Hawks!
Next one. I'm pretty sure this game is a booing thing, because the amount of times you go to fucking shoot and they duck the G or something. I swear there was...
I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more on the way!
Oh, I fucking love fighting them. Fuck you! Stop! Oh my god, I fucking hate Glint Hawks! Fuck, they're such a cheap enemy. The hardest enemy, I'm sorry, but these are the hardest enemy in this entire game. Thank you. that's it. The fact that you run through it, it's just the fact that you, oh my god. When it's down, it lasts for like a fucking minute. And if you run through it, it damages you still. It's so fucking horrible.
Majestic, murderous glint hawks.
The fuck? Oh, thank fuck for that. Whew, okay, and I'm calm again.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Aaron, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Well done, Arund. Right, let's go talk to them all.
Aloy. I was just thinking about Ursa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit, it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do, right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Erend Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. I'll get in touch with my clan and we'll lay Ursa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean less chit-chat, more drinking.
What do you think the Oseram will do to Dervahl?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the sun ring to remind him what's coming.
Goodbye, Aaron.
Well?
I know. You gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master. All before breakfast. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. Now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Two? Huh. She likes me.
Right, let's go find Dervil. How does one see him? Ah, here we go.
Come to gloat, Nora. Well, as you can see, busy.
Oh, you...
I get it. You want to rub it in? Well, it's not worth it.
Game! Screw you. Making me run all that way and then being like, nope. He doesn't want to talk to you.
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
You and Ursa, there's more to you.
Were you and Ursa, you know.
I suppose it's obvious how I feel, how I felt about her. She didn't just give me advice. She gave me strength. But we couldn't be together. Relations between the Karja and Oseram and Meridian were unsteady as it was. The union of the Sun King and an Oseram warrior would have led to open revolt in the city. And probably war with the clans.
Did anyone know?
Only one. Dervil. He wanted Ursa, but she rejected him. And so jealousy became yet another of his hateful motivations.
What exactly will happen to Dervil?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sun Ring here in Meridian. As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Oseram devices surpass even his imaginings. What a waste. Dervil is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
Why do you want me to stay in Meridian?
Well, I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Huh. Well, to start with, you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, and capable. I could use someone like you at my side.
Thank you for the offer, but I don't think either you or I are ready for that. At least, not yet. I've got a long way to go before I find what I'm looking for, and it's gonna take me far from Meridian.
Of course. I didn't mean to presume. You are your own woman. Just as Ursa was. But please, remember that you're always welcome here. I hope that today is just a sunrise for us. Not a goodbye.
Goodbye.
It's time for me to go.
Of course. I hope you find what you're after, Aloy. And if need be, I will come to your aid. As sure as the sun's rising.
God damn, Aloy. Everybody's falling in love with us, girl. What are we gonna do? The Sun King of all people. We saved Meridian from its foes, level 29. Cool. Okie dokie, guys. We're going to be leaving it right there. Hope you enjoyed saving Meridian with us. If you did, remember to hit that like button. And if you're enjoying this series, make sure you hit that subscribe button as well. Have a nice day. Ta-ra.